likely to swim in a gutter for 10
million Most likely to crack the worst PJs. Three. हाय गाइस, तो हम टेली मसाला के साथ हैं और रोहित खेलेंगे द गेम ऑफ लव सीजन 2 एंड वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड. तो गेम बहुत सिंपल है, हमें इसमें से चिट्स उठानी है एंड जो भी उस चिट से सबसे ज्यादा रिलेट करता है तो उसका नाम लेना है. ओके,
करेक्ट. और इसमें तो विनर है और लूजर भी है?
नहीं, ये आप दोनों को डिसाइड करना होगा कौन.
ओके, देन यू बिकम विनर. दिखाना नहीं है ना. हू इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू फॉरगेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज?
Do it fast.
Okay, now your turn. I give you this.
Come this side.
Your name, but
really,
yeah.
I'm the most responsible person one can ever come across.
What
who's who's most likely to win in every argument? It's very simple. But we never argue.
We do.
We hate each other.
We fight, we never argue. So.
And now it's your turn. I also have to see.
No, no, you can't. Who's most likely to invent something extraordinary for the betterment of entire mankind?
None of us.
Really?
Should we do it together so that
they know? No, no, that's not the game. That's
no.
not the game.
We should do it together.
No.
You're not getting it.
No, wait. Just show my name.
Okay.
Okay.
Who's most likely to be an overactor? One, two, three. We are very coordinated. That's the important part of the game, that we should be coordinated.
Who's most likely to get drunk and do an impromptu table dance?
Generally, none of us drink.
Yeah.
But if you have to say, then I think one,
it
two,
has to be
three.
If.
Hypothetical. This is a hypothetical answer. Are we like perfectly coordinated?
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Most likely to abandon their room because of spiders. None of us.
We don't have spiders.
Yeah, we do pest control.
Let's shut this question.
Next, so it's my turn again. Who's most likely to crack the worst PJs? And laugh for hours. One, two, three. And laugh for hours on my own jokes. For hours and hours. It's
okay,
your
no.
chance. King, to koi card nahi hai.
Who is most likely to swim in a gutter for $10 million?
One, two, three. Who is it? I'm sure it's me. I know him very well. Actually, we know each other. That's why it can't go wrong.
$10 million. It's too much.
Who's most likely to post a selfie even during an earthquake? One.
Do I feel none of us, but. If I have to take one name, because she doesn't understand earthquake. What is happening? Am I sleeping?
Oh God!
Yeah. Who's most likely to become a Marvel supervillain?
None of us watch animated films.
But?
But if we do, one, two, three.
She can be.
Oh, the first answer which you answered me and I answered you.
Yeah, because you watch so many science fictional and these kind of films.
I'm a Netflix person. Yeah. Who's most likely to have their heart broken? Actually, none of us. Because we spend so much time on each other and together that you broke my heart few times. But it's fine.
I broke your heart.
Yeah, I also broke your heart. I also broke your heart, but I think...
If you're saying then...
Okay. But I never broke your heart, but anyways, I got married to you, whatever it is, whatever happened, now I'm married.
It's my turn. My turn. Who's most likely to be a backbencher in school?
One, two.
I think you're gonna be wrong.
One, two, three.
Because I can't take my name, it has to be. Because I can't take my name. I was never a backbencher. So I'll have to take
what
my
then?
Name. I don't know about you, but I was.
I was a studious student.
Same here.
That's a lie, but I'll consider.
No, it's okay. Because I also didn't sit on backbenches, so it's okay. You're done.
Again. What's wrong with you? Don't keep it here. Who's most likely to be in a relationship with trouble? None of us.
Actually, none of us. Next. But if... No.
Who's most likely to set a Guinness Book of World Record for sleeping?
Oh.
One. Two. This is the easiest one. Two.
This is the easiest one. One, two,
three.
We both.
No, it's you. He sleeps for, he loves to sleep. He sleeps for hours and hours and hours. Jab bhi time milta hai, so jata hai. Jab bhi time milta hai, so jata hai.
But how many hours do you sleep in a day? Like what time do you sleep in
bed? I sleep at 4 and I get up by 10.
1:30.
That's lies. I have to get up very early because my in-laws are home.
Let's call them and ask.
Okay, next question.
Yeah,
who's most likely to move to another country?
Move to another country?
Yeah.
Like move permanently, shift?
Permanently? None of us.
None of us.
Yeah, the Indians who like to stay in India.
But if given,
a chance, then 1, 2, 3.
Then?
They're very coordinated.
Yeah.
If...
No, you can't do that all the time. Who's most likely to meet a ghost in the bathroom?
1, 2, 3.
Ghost?
You meet ghosts in the bathroom?
Do you meet ghosts in the bathroom?
Yeah, when I'm very sleepy and I've watched horror.
Okay, then I'll have to check. See now.
Okay.
Okay, so now last two.
Again, you kept it here.
Mera aadat hai, jo jahan se jo cheez batata hu, wapas wahi
rakhta hu. Who is more? This is the funniest one. Read this, I can't, I'll die laughing.
Okay, can we show the question? Who's the most likely to laugh in funerals? Look at that. Question Santi.
I don't feel like laughing. I don't feel like laughing, but you know.
She can't see people crying. She starts laughing. So it has to be Sheena.
But that's a funny thing that happens. I laugh all the time. It's not necessary
even
that it's a funeral.
Even when you're not supposed to laugh.
Yeah, even when I'm not
when
supposed,
supposed to laugh.
Yeah, that's true. So I think even in lift, if someone is standing next to me, I start
laughing. She has to laugh.
Looking at the person. So
क्वेश्चंस तो खत्म हो गए। सेगमेंट बहुत ही अच्छा लगा और
बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग था,
वेरी फनी और हमको कुछ एक दूसरे के बारे में चीजें नहीं जानने का भी मौका मिला, बिकॉज़ हम लोग मोस्टली कोऑर्डिनेटेड थे।
हां दैट्स ट्रू,
सो इट वाज फन,
अ लॉट ऑफ फन। सो थैंक यू सो मच टेली मसाला फॉर दिस सेगमेंट एंड वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन। Thank you for this beautiful hamper. Thank you for making Stallion Barware a creation as a part of your home. And purchasing this means the world to us. We love it when our customers give it a shot. So this is an unbreakable drinkware.
Drinkware?
Yeah, that's what's written. Our team would... It's written, do not handle with care. So I'm gonna keep this, I'm gonna preserve this.
What?
This, do not handle with care. So thank you Stallion Barware for this lovely hamper which says handle with, don't handle with care.
Oh wow.
Oh, this is so pretty. This is so pretty. Really pretty.
Wow. Really nice. I love the color also. This is from